Iowa's AG Brenna Bird is in New York for Trump's criminal trial. In a video from CNN, you can see her walking behind the former president. Bird endorsed Trump for the upcoming general election.